Gets the puck back to the point. McKenzie's shot misses the net. Will Gosch in front, trying to bounce it off. Rebound scores. Jordan Messier banging in the rebound. Just 2:11 into the first period of the Tri-City Americans take a 1-0 lead.
You know what?
Now Brendan Gallagher speed down the right side. Bennett with him. 2-on-1. Gallagher shoots and scores. Brendan Gallagher top shelf on Drew Owsley. First shot of the game for the Giants, and it's a big one. We've got ourselves a tie game 1-1. To the point one more time to Schmidt. Schmidt to Schinnemann, right side. Low to Hughes, but up front, Ashton scores. Tic-tac-toe passing from the Americans. A power play marker, six of the series, and it makes it a 2-1 game with 1:59 left here in the first period. Icing is waved off as Fazer goes, or rather Schmidt goes back. He is absolutely leveled behind the net by the right side. His shot off Siegel's stick and in. That's one Mark Siegel wants to have it back. A weak goal against, and that's a killer.
Fazer, he assists to number 27, Connor Rankin. And,
and another goal right there by Mason Wilgosh. Sutherland's shot was stopped. Wilgosh alone in front, banged it in. Low to Dow. Dow in the slot. Over to another man. Shot. Jensen. No save there. Goes through his leg and score. That'll be Mason Wilgosh with the goal to make it 5-1. His second of the game. Vancouver Giants saluting the fans here at the Pacific Coliseum for another outstanding season of support to their fans.